This is part two of the Washington Old Time Fiddlers Association Tune of the Month for October 2024. The tune is still Somebody's Buried in the Graveyard. It's still in the key of G, but this time I have tuned into cross G. So G, D, G, D. And this is much closer to the field recording from Street Butler than to the one I know from Greg Knote.